The scariest place that I've ever been is in my own head. Around 2 a.m. the room it'll spin and I'll feel sick. My chest it'll heave and I cannot breathe. I'm panicking frantically, so depressed manically. Pop a few pills to maybe do the trick. 'Cause no amount of music can cover the screams. No television shows can hide the voices, it seems. I'm sitting in my bed with my hands over my head, wishing this was all just a dream. I'm sitting in my bed with my hands over my head, wishing this was all just a dream. Silence is the loudest thing that's ever filled my head. The voices telling, yelling at me, I should be dead. Silence is the loudest thing that's ever filled my head. When's it gonna stop? Never they said. You're better off dead. If someone put a gun on my head, I'd gladly pull the trigger. 'Cause when you're already dead inside, there's nothing else to live for. You'd be doing me a favor, literally blowing my mind by showing me a piece of what's on the inside. A mess, I must confess, a little bit twisted. Yes, I get it, I'll admit it, I'm just a little bit weird. Oh dear, but in this day and age, aren't we all a little bit strange? And the voices we're all starting to hear. In this day and age, aren't we all a little bit strange? And the voices we are all starting to hear. Silence is the loudest thing that's ever filled my head. The voices telling, yelling at me, I should be dead. Silence is the loudest thing that's ever filled my head. When's it gonna stop? Never they said. You're better off dead. They say jump from that windowsill. We won't catch you, but the ground will. Jump from that windowsill. We won't catch you, but the ground will. Jump from that windowsill. We won't catch you, but the ground will.